Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. My name is Tooltip, and we are again in Satisfactory, picking up where we left off, and let's see what we see. I tried to do a stream, but it didn't end up holding, unfortunately. So we are recording locally, and we will upload. All right, well, it seems to me... Oh, right, we wanted to do the, not the constructor, sorry, we wanted to do the storage, right, with three things feeding into it. Let's see, let's build that. Oh, actually, I thought I built a storage last time. Odd. But... How you doing? Biofuel. You should have some biofuel for me. Excellent. Split that. Give you that. Take that. And that'll be good. Okay. Almost done there. Take those. I think that's enough. So close. Okay, we'll just wait here and then change it to rods. Excellent. Please start making rods. All right. Now, what we want to do, we'll get splitters when we accomplish this milestone. Yes, that is just as well. Great. Also need to make some wire. Do we need? No. What we need is probably plate. Okay, right, because that requires plate. We're gonna run that. Boom. Run that, and then I think we're gonna make another one of all this stuff. That, yeah. Let's see what we need here. Oh, we could make that. And almost make that. Okay. Let's first start with this guy. So we'll need to make a portable miner. Oops. What do we need for a portable miner? Ooh, object scanner. What's that do? A beacon. Okay. What does this do though? X. Freighter re-entry, tutorial. Oh. Now it says the green power slug complete. Please choose a new specimen. Student alien carapace. Oh. Ooh. Excellent. Okay. Okay, cool. Hub tier 1. I don't know what that is. Hub tier 1. Don't see any of that. Oh. Hub tier 1. Ah, overclock production? Yeah, that must be it. Cool. Okay. We wanted to build a this. So that is okay. How do we add that? Add that to do list. Perfect. We need some more iron plate. For that we need to take a few of these. Give me that. Give me that. Alrighty, and we can take those in the meantime. Let's not feed that just yet. Iron plate. Okay, cable. Good. Please make me one of these. Excellent. MK miner. Perfect. Alrighty, let's place a this. Oh, missing concrete, sorry. Dagnabbit. Should be fine. Another sluggy up there. Okay, so I guess what we need is to... We lose the node when we place a miner. I guess that's fair. Okay. Oops. Let's see. I want to kind of face it me. I think that's fine. Done. Now we're going to put a smelter. Right. Basically there. And a constructor. Up. Three, okay. Add one of those. Oh, I see. And, oh, okay, perfect. Let's take that. What do we need? Let's see. Reinforced iron plate. We need three of those. Two, three. Perfect. So we need screws, iron plate, and cable. Cable, iron plate, and reinforced plate. Okay. We need some iron. Take all this. I'm going to slow production down a bit, but will allow us to push forward. What? Oh, right. Need 12 iron plate, but we'll just make them all. Okay. What? Not enough space in inventory. Okay. Make me some bio Oh, okay. So this needs to change to biomass leaves. Take the leaves. Is that all? Yes. Good enough for me. One, two, three. Constructor. Perfect. Cool. Next. Don't have any of that. We're gonna need some more power as well. That's okay, I don't wanna quite turn it on just yet. Okay, pretty sure that'll work, 'cause physics. Okay, let's see. So we definitely have enough power. But you have 4, 4, 4. I need one. Okay, I need another 4. One, two, three. No, that's 4. Whale? Okay. So I think the answer is cut that line and then drop a line here on the other side. Okay. Yes. We are going to build a line right here. I'm gonna tuck it. Tuck it right there. And we're gonna do 3 to 4. Okay, so basically what that means is, oh, come on. Okay, whatever. We go from here to here. And it'll do 1, 2, 3. Think we need one more. Yeah, we probably need one more. Okay. Probably need, yeah, we definitely need one more. We're gonna put it right there. Okay. So, power line, let's see. Here to here. From here to here. And then from here to there. Oh, I can make cables. Can make wire. One, Oh, okay. This might go, let's see, here to there, there to there, and that's perfect. One to there. This guy can go, oh, does this not need power? I guess not. All right. Cool. These are working again. We are getting ever closer. Less than 100 to go. All right. So now what we can do is boom, boom. That's going to connect, and that's going to connect. I think that'll work. I'm gonna hold off though. Okay, this should be making iron plate. Iron ingots. Perfect. Actually, for now, I want you to make iron rods. This guy, when he makes some biofuel, let's go get it some more. Okay, what about, what's in my inventory here? Copper ore. What's copper ore good for? Currently, not much. I've been working on a little treat for the channel. It should be ready in about a day or so. Well, maybe by the end of the week. Depending on how much time I can devote to it, but it should be kind of nice. I'm just a little bit proud of it. Had to learn a few skills. Oh, finally. That is so many. I guess we should move at least half of them into cables. Well, actually, what else? We may need wire later. I don't even know. It's nice that the stack is really high. I think by the time I'm done with this, all of my rods should be ready. Oh, we messed a stack. Okay, that's fine, because we will convert to cables. Okay, I think I can also make biomass wood and give it wood. All right, pretty sure we should have enough between the two of these. Ah, so close. 3 and 3, perfect. Oh, I have 100. That's funny. See ya. Excellent. Now, where were we? Conveyor, logistics. Nice. Okay. Lift, splitter, merger. I want a merger. Two. Huh? Ah, yes. Okay. That's going to go right there. We need another merger. Need two plate. Okay. You, by the way, are going to make iron plates. Can I make? Yes, I can. Cool. Okay, cool, three, awesome. Very nice. This thing is gonna fill up. That's very, very good. Oh, I wonder why there's no sound on me recording. I mean, there's me. That's weird. Properties. Oops. Properties. Default. Speakers. Well, sorry about that, guys. Didn't even notice. Okay, very nice. Let's pick another objective. Personal storage. Meh. Let's do this. I think we can just already do it. Done. Yeah, we'll be able to just do it. This. Okay, let's see, what did we get? Overclocked buildings and power shard. Mucus from power solids compressed into a solid and radiates strange power. Okay, that sounds interesting. Gonna make a beacon. Oops. Object scanner. Let's add this. So, let's add one, three, four. Okay. Iron plate. Reinforced. Okay. One more beacon. More. object scanner. Bam. What does that do? Ooh. Scanning for power slugs. Oh, that does a normal thing. Aha. Oh, cool. Oh. Enemies. Power slugs. Mushrooms. Nuts. Berries. What? Summer sloop. Crash sites. Okay. Next. Tier 2. Why, hello there. You can craft two parts into another. Parts of a motor. Interesting. Obstacle. Ooh, chainsaw. Sounds amazing. Huh? Yeah. Chainsaw. For sure. Take that. Guess I need more. Let's get rid of my biofuels. Let's take this. Really? Oh yeah, it's up there. I don't even know what that is. Summer sloop. Not sure why I'm collecting this. Pretty sure that's reinforced iron. Give me 1 second. I need to pause something. Actually, give me a moment. Alright, I'm back. Let's follow that. I don't even know what that is. What's a summer sloop? Summer sloop. Okay, well, whatever. Turns out I can get up there if I wanted to, because I can build these things and jump on them. Let's see. Where was I stuck? Stuck here, I think. Oops. Let's go then. There we go. Aha! Okay, that.
I strongly advise you to harvest this specimen.
Huh? Cool. Okay, so Summer Sloop and Immersor Sphere are apparently the same thing? I don't know. In any case, why don't we get rid of that, all the stuff we built. Keep it clean, keep it clean. Cool. I think we're ready. Run. Pink. Okay. Let's take. Oh, no power. No. Run. What? What is going on? Okay, let me understand what's happening here. Power pole. Okay, tripped. Odd. Is this biomass? Okay. Oh, right, of course. Okay, well, we're gonna make another power. Make one of these bad boys. Let's, ooh. Oh, yeah, right. Don't have a thing that makes biofuels, so. Tower here. Don't misclick. Power line. Power line. Just enough, I think, to get you going. Hit it, boys! Okay, you have 71, you have 79, you're about to make a good amount more. We needed some
I guess I could make some fuel.
Cool. Here. Some more fuel. I think you're good for a while. I need reinforced plates. How many? 10. Oh. Here's what we can do. Shift. That's 10. Excellent. So I need 240 screws. And then I'll need a few more rods. So in fact, let's turn. I don't know how many rods I have. 100. Need all those. A few more screws. Okay. First plates, 10. Excellent. Let's give you those. And now what we need is less sheets. Rods. Let's give you iron ingots. Okay. I can help. That'll be that. Perfect. Chainsaw.
Milestone reached. Additional to an inventory expansion, you are now capable of removing foliage that consists primarily of wood.
Excellent.
Additional samples are required for R&D to continue developing a defense-oriented blueprint. The creature has been named Phacocoirus plumiuscata, or fluffy-tailed hog.
Huh? Okay. Oh, we need 10. Fascinating. Let's give him this for now. Okay. What did... Okay, chainsaw. Yes, chainsaw. What's that? Reinforced plate. Yes, sir. Okay, 184. 184. Ah, close. Rods. Okay. Looks like... Why can't I make a full amount? I see why. That made no sense. Oh, what happened to the chainsaw? I don't know. I need two more. Okay. Oh. Oh my God. I need biofuel for it. That's sick. Okay. Should have some biofuel. Ho ho ho. 57, 65. Oh yeah. That is insane. Get a few more. Trees marring our landscape here. How dare they? Bye. Bye, Falifa. Boatload of the woods. keep our biomass converter pretty active. So, yeah. Why don't we switch that out? Okay. We need to make biomass wood. 1, 2. Cannot. Did I make any bio wood out of that? Biofuel? No. Okay. In fact, I can help make that. Let's just do that for a moment. 1,000. Yeah. Tooltip can make biofuel. This is perfect. This should keep us going for a while. Probably don't have much longer on this stream, so it's coming up on an hour. Stores doing. Not too bad, not too bad. Good, good, excellent. Alright. Personal storage, meh. Okay, 5 inventory shot, that might be worth it. Conveyor, part assembly, I think we need this. We can pretty much accomplish this. Let's do all the cables. Hundreds. Explore. Right. Okay. We're gonna take that. We're gonna turn this think what we can do. What's this? Flower petals.
Barrel nuts can be added to the object scanner catalog after unlocking the new blueprint in Hub Tier 1.
Okay. Let's do flowers. I want power. Which way are we gonna go? We don't have a map yet, I guess. Unless I'm hitting the wrong button. Map. M. There is no map yet. Okay. We need more carapaces. Pie? I don't know. Been beyond this divide. I also want to try and... You know what? I want to try and get one of those friends. I wonder if this does damage to animals. Should be overclocking as well. Oop. Aladdin comes out this weekend. Kind of absolutely want to see that. Let's play, my friend. Let's do this. Does anything. Which means I need to switch. Attacker. I need to heal. Need some pistachios. Zappy zap. Let's get this guy. Where'd you go? Yeah. That wasn't too bad. It's too bad that a freaking chainsaw does nothing to these buggers. Pieces. Yes. Come on. Now, still not flawless. Okay. Okay. Give me that. I don't need any wood. Oh, not a bird. You can live. Give me that. You know what? Great. I don't think I've ever seen a mushroom. Okay. Ow. Yes, come back. Did you run away? Oh, there you are. Let's go. Oh, there you are. Wow, pretty nice. Almost got me there. Power of pistachios. Is that a mushroom? That red thing? Oh. Damn lag. Okay. It's like a cooldown. How do we get up there? Aim here. Here we go. Ah, that's a summer sloop. Okay. Is that a mushroom? Ow. Oh, nice. Yeah, that's a mushroom. Ooh. Ow. No. Damn it. Oh. Haha. See what we're gonna do about this. What is mushroom? Oops, yeah. we can, like, smack it down. Let's find out. Okay. Okay, so the mushrooms are just turrets. Invulnerable turrets. Now, another one. Yep. Okay. Next up, do we need to go down there? Oh, what's that? Uh-oh. Okay. Ow. Is that thing standing? I'm gonna start pooping out pain, yep. I'm dead. Oh my god. Can't believe this. Okay, well, I dropped a whole lot. I dropped everything.
R&D wishes me to tell you these colored petals are useful for two things: dating and creating color cartridges. Mandatory reminder that you are under 24/7 surveillance. Hmm. The derived blueprint is now accessible in Hub Tier 2.
Dating. Don't remember what we did. What did we just do? Was this? Okay. I have no idea how we're gonna get our stuff back. No idea. I don't even have a weapon. I think we're just gonna have to go for it. That might be the next adventure. Well, right now's adventure. Actually, it is time to park this episode. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining me. We upgraded our base. We went on an adventure. Somewhat successful, somewhat not. And in fact, I'm going to say that it was a great adventure, because as great adventures often do, they lead to more adventures. And that's absolutely what's happened to us here. And that's my cue. Thanks for watching. Have a great evening.